That's enough, Mercy. Bridget has calmed down already. You promised that you won't hurt her.
I will not harm her. After all, we need her help to complete our mission. Ah, you're back, Detective. Well done on repairing the salt enchantment barrier. You have been a great help, taking care of those failed dolls for us. It saved Serafina and I a lot of work. Now that the kingdom is isolated once again, we do not have to worry about any interference from the outside. We just have one last loose end to take care of. Serafina?
Please, forgive me.
Serafina, it is time we go deep underground to set up the ceremony. Farewell, Detective. You should have heeded my first warning and left. No matter. Soon, everyone in this world will be dead.
It's you again. You tried to kill me three times already. Now it's my turn. Go, Solish. To be honest, I am too weak to use my demon to fight for me right now. Besides, I know you are not my enemy. Those two sisters tricked you, just like they used me. It looks like they even tried to kill you. Am I right? It's up to you whether to trust me or not. But believe me, we are on the same side. I want to save Bridget at any cost, and you want to save the world. By saving Bridget, we can both accomplish our goals. You must have many questions for me, but I need you to get me a healing drug first to heal my injuries. Then I will have the energy to tell you what I know. Take this. Get me a healing drug first. Then I will have the energy to tell you what I know.